Hey YouTube, I'm just making a quick video because I am just hurting a lot today. I have a lot of pain. And so there are several things that I do when I have a lot of pain, but the reason that I wanted to make this video is because so one of the things that I do when I'm having a lot of pain is to distract myself from it. Like, I'll think about, I don't know, just anything. I'll do stuff, I'll make something, I'll make my signs. That's, I have signs over there in my marker to make, like, some new signs. Because sometimes all you can do is distract yourself from the pain. And so I was thinking about it, and that's life in general. Like, I think that there's a lot of people out there. I know a couple of my online friends, I know they're hurting right now. And sometimes pain is physical, sometimes it's emotional, and no matter what type of pain people are in, like, sometimes it's a good idea to just distract yourself. Now, I'm not saying to completely, like, minimize what's going on and, you know, forget about it and, you know, like, bury it underneath. I'm not saying that, but sometimes it helps just to get outside of your head. I have one of the signs on the back of my wheelchair. I made changing perspective changes everything, because it's true. Like, you know, and sometimes that's what we have to do with pain, whether it's physical or emotional or any other type of pain, you know, like, I don't know, but no matter what, like, sometimes you just need to distract yourself from it. Just give yourself a break, like, where you don't have to feel, you don't have to think. You can just get outside of your head and just be, like, somewhere else. Just distract yourself, and sometimes that is enough to, like, at least help you through the pain. And it doesn't make the pain go away, it doesn't make anything any different. It just gives you a little time to breathe, a little perspective. Thanks. Bye.